Well, African football and African footballers so prevalent now on the world stage. And now 14 African nations congregate, all hungry and vying for success. Winner takes all, and I'm sure this opener will be an intriguing game. The match day noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion.
Ivory Coast
braced for their anthem. Quite some performance, and now here comes the response. First day of the competition, always a special day and a cause for universal optimism.
Well, cup competitions have been getting a raw deal because of downgraded importance, but these games still offer a hold-your-breath ordeal that can be as good as anything out there. Just listen to the sense of anticipation here. What an atmosphere. This sounds important. This sounds as if it matters.
We go then. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I'd be hard pressed, Peter, to find a defensive midfielder better than Wilfred Ndidi. His defensive numbers have been amongst the best in Europe's top leagues, and I just love his attitude, his determination, his dedication, and his decision making. He knows exactly what to do and when. A real unsung hero.
And it's played forward, and the shot's on here. Room for a shot. Early ball out from the back. That has been cut short. Ndidi. Chukwueze.
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Driven forward. And that's been levered clear. There really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Trostekong shifted upfield. Kosunu plays it from a quarterback position. Spread out to the left.
What a letdown when you've got such presence and movement.
Forwards and with intent. gets his pass away.
Yeah, this kind of bold running will always get you into areas of possibility.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Nicked it back promptly. Kessier sends it forward. Well timed, excellent interception. It's been a pretty high-octane start, at least from one side's perspective.
Well, they've made all the inroads and their confidence is taking on a growth spurt.
Ivory Coast
playing here with a nice expansive style.
Yeah, with their fullbacks making up the numbers in attack too, just need to make sure the backline
hits through and all alone!
Ivory Coast
can breathe again, just.
Yeah, they showed a vulnerability until the move was stifled. That'll have stirred a little concern.
Lookman.
He is just caressing the ball. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Looking ball that,
oh, nicely intercepted.
Zaidou Sanusi.
That's a good ball played into space. It's a goal kick. Goes forward.
Here's Ndidi. Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here.
And that is played back to front. Well read. And danger is averted.
Now there's the clearance.
Fofana.
Ndidi. Now it's Chukwueze.
Looking to break out here. Tries the cross.
Fofana.
Move forward and quickly so.
Lookman.
Cornet. Kanga. Aina.
Corner it is then.
And now they can spring out of defence.
Now it's Sahar,
Kanga, and it's Aurier.
Oh, it's a promising build-up, there's plenty of really nice passing.
Now it's Kessier.
Footballing width usually identifies with running room.
He's had a hit!
A real chance and a real let-off.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
goes direct to the front line.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Tackle was certainly sturdy. Osimhen.
Look at the space. Shapes to shoot! Great effort. Beautifully taken.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
A sharp little ball here, cross from Aurier. Lookman. They get a throw in. It's a good put in there. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Didi, Zaidou Sanoussi, Cornet,
and here's the chance to counter.
Played out towards the right wing.
Cross deflected behind for a corner. It's hoisted clear. Drilled in low.
There is the half-time whistle. Well, there it is, half-time. Not a bad watch by any means. And the efforts of both sides have been good, but neither have been able to penetrate. And so we reach the break. And the game remains goals.
Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, I think despite the scoreline, it's been watchable and enjoyable. We certainly had a vibrant start, and if we were going to see a goal, it should have come then. But the odds are favourable for this second half.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Nigeria playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Gently done. Calmly anticipates.
Chukwueze, well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Fiddles it through.
Oh, super ball! And the shot! It's a goal! The breakthrough arrives at last! The breakaway clinical and clean, and the finish unerring.
That's just brilliant counter-attacking football, and as soon as possession was theirs, it triggered a move of devastating speed that was just too hot to handle.
Time for a change in personnel. Nigeria have their opener. It is a goal of real significance.
Well, registering that crucial first goal has now given them more incentive and motivation to take this on.
Trust the call. Here's Ndidi.
Lookman.
Lovely ball and a real chance now.
And the finish!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Osimhen simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
They've played it short. Oh, lovely feedy, is such a good mover. Gets into some space. In towards the middle.
Oh, that's a cracking ball. Too quick for defence and keeper.
Oh, can he get onto this? Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Well, to be fair to that defence, it's nigh on impossible to cater for such astute movement, but at least, eventually, they've made the right call.
Good spot, he's seen the run. And it's Aurier. The message is clear, none shall pass.
Lookman.
Moved on forwards. Out to the left it goes. Fofana.
Fofana with the cross.
Knocks it away. Danger averted for now.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
They're coming again and again.
Spot on, Peter.
Zaha. Over to the left. Cornet. Gets away from his opponent. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Threads one in. Now, this could be a chance. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. And it's Aurier. Ndidi producing a good steal there, showing a good level of alertness. Chukwueze.
Has a shot!
Well, the ball's run loose here. Gets good distance on it. Nigeria get it back again.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
Cornet. And the counter is on now then. That's been intercepted. That could spell trouble.
Fofana with the cross.
Aina. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the message they're sending out now is pretty loud and clear. And let's grab a second goal and give ourselves an element of comfort.
It's gone for a throw-in. Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And it's Fofana.
Good read, needed to be. Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
Well played, that has snuffed out the danger.
Almost nothing left on the clock here. Ivory Coast are on the point of first round elimination.
Ivory Coast really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
And it's played forward.
Ivory Coast really are showing all the necessary urgency, but it's potency they need.
Great hit! No mistake! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Really tidily gathered, and ultimately a more than tidy finish.
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
Ivory Coast making consecutive changes here.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Nigeria grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0. Not too much more here than seeing out time, and time is very nearly seen out. You felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Clearly not happy with that.
Done delicately. Out to the right. Lookman.
Gradle is the guilty party there.
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Plays it forward. It's an inviting looking ball, that.
Zaidou Sanusi.
Interesting ball. Oh, it's been flattened there. Who's going to be first to this? And the defence can get it clear.